Hi, it's Jan, my local business online. Wanted to do a quick vid to address WordPress custom menus. It's an issue that's come up a couple of times, and I wanted to show you how to create WordPress custom menus. Now, you might want to do this if you've attached a blog to the back end of your website, so your blog is now in a subfolder of your website, and you want to direct people back to the main pages of your website in the navigation, or perhaps you want to link off your blog to other pages around the web for whatever reason you would want to do that. It's really simple to do. Since WordPress 3, they introduced custom menus, and you can get to those through clicking on Appearance and then Menu. So here's the custom menus page, and this is where you can define your menus. And as you can see, I've already defined several here. Each theme will differ on what type of navigation menus they will support. Some will only support one, some will support two, a few will support more. And this is where my particular theme will support a navigation menu. Now, themes that I've not updated since WordPress 3 probably won't support navigation menus. And if that is the case, there is a way of adding it to your theme if you're comfortable with editing a bit of code. But to be honest, if your theme hasn't updated since WordPress 3, then it's time to find a new one, because themes and plugins should be updated regularly to stay in line with best practices and security. So anyway, back to it. How do we add a menu? So I'll click the plus to add a menu. And then you've got to give your menu a name. So I'm going to call this test because my brain isn't working quite right at the moment, and I'm not particularly creative. So I have my test menu, and at the moment I've got nothing in it. So I can select pages and categories down here that I want to point to, or in this case, like I'm showing you can link somewhere else instead. So, for example, if you want to link it back to your main blog, this is where you put the web address in the custom links box. Or in this case, I'm going to point it to my Facebook page just to show you how it works. So I'm going to put in here facebook.com, my local business online. Okay, or should I just clicked? It's already there. And then the label is the text that you want to appear in the navigation menu. Let's keep it simple. Call it Facebook. And then click Add to Menu. And there it is. And you can add as many of these as you want. Save the menu. Don't forget to save. Okay, so just for test purposes and really quickly, I'm just going to change my top navigation to Test. And save it, because it's really easy to change back. And refresh my web page, and as you can see, my top navigation now is Facebook. If I click that link, it will whiz over to Facebook, and there it is. Okay, so I'm going to change that back before I forget. Otherwise, I'll have no way of navigating my blog. So, okay, that's how you add custom links to your WordPress blog. Now, this isn't the only way of doing it. Obviously, you can define as many custom menus as you like. You can also add sidebar and footer navigation depending on what widgets you've got. And you can do that through Appearance and then Widgets. Now, what widget spaces you've got will depend on your theme. And the available widget you want is Custom Menu. Now, I've already got one set up in my footer. I think it's on footer 2. Yep, there it is, Custom Menu. Just drag and drop this over here. And you can give it a title if you want. Select the menu you want to use. You've got to previously define your menu, obviously. Click Save, and if I pop back to my website, right down at the bottom, there's my custom menu. Now obviously you can put that anywhere you like where you've got a space to put a widget. And that's how easy it is. No plugins required, no jiggery pokery with coding required unless you've got a really old theme. And that allows you then to connect your blog through your navigation back to your main website. Speak to you soon.